Paul, Marty, and Grace were always fearless in expressing what they believed in.
We were aware of what the government was doing. As I thought of the safe fathers of this country, Washington, Adams, Jefferson, Madison, Lincoln, all those guys, what they must be thinking. Happened to this country?
Because there's a lot of ways to look at revolution, and it's not just armed insurrection and stuff like that.
It's time for everybody to get up out of the seat and do something.
We tried. Can you change it?
You know, Paul certainly occasionally had a hard edge to him, but Paul was always an optimist. He knew that we could still always be together.
Think for yourselves.